Hello there, Devonholic here again. Okay, welcome to my part 2 of the Darksiders War Mastered Edition, PS4 version, 100%. Okay, so for... Okay, souls manifest in three forms. Currency, which is blue, health, green, wrath is yellow. Pretty simple. Oh, I prefer the pickup in Darksiders 2, by the way.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce is broken, some demons have fallen from the destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
I seriously love war attitude, man. Like, no answer, you know. Such a badass. And ladies and gentlemen, Mark Hellman. Okay, he's the voice caster for the Joker and Luke Skywalker. Okay, great, great, great voice caster. Okay, the Watcher. So, okay, a few things which I like about the Darksiders. If you're playing part 2, okay, if you're playing part 2, don't worry about it, because Darksiders 2 and 1 is on its own. So, part 1, we are actually at the apocalypse. Right now, we are at the post-apocalypse. Okay, so everything is destroyed because of the battle between angels and demons. And, okay, the graphics... Wow, it's really better than Definitive, okay? Big difference. Oh, one thing I want to highlight. There is, you can get the second trophy here, but it's the hardest, okay? But it's the earliest, which is called the Devastator. So what does you need, what is required? Okay, first thing first, they are not the Swarm. In Darksiders 2, they are the Swarm. This is the Wicked. Okay, they are called the Wicked. There is a trophy too, which is Improvised Kill. It's Improvised Kills. I'll talk much about that. We are going to get that in this walkthrough. Okay, so first I want to talk about the Devastator. It is the hardest to get in here, which you can get way much later, easier. But this is one way, so if I get it, that's it, but it's not recommended. But in case, for some reasons, you just want it, okay? What you need is 10. 10, then you press, you hold on to L1 and then square. Hold on L1, square. You need 10 of them, you see? 10, and then for the Wicked, it's actually very simple. This is a one-shot kill, okay? Execution move. Press circle, okay? Circle, and it's a one-shot kill. executioner kills or what. So you need to spawn much more. You should get around 12 to 13, you know, the wicket. Then you group them up and L1 plus square. And if you did it, good for you. See, now that's way a lot. So just go in the middle, suck 7. You don't get it. You need 10, guys. You need 10. And that's it. Okay, I missed it. Hey guys, I missed it. But you will get it eventually. Don't worry, but that is one way if you want to get early your second trophy, okay? Right now, we are going to get is the improvised cues. Improvised cues, okay, this is the Flash Buster. Okay, don't worry. Okay. For the Flash Buster, you'll meet him much later. The one that is very difficult, seriously guys, when I was playing the PS3, it is crazy to get this trophy. It's because you have to grind for it. That is what I said. Farm or grind for it. Okay, you have to do it. And we'll do it in here, in this walkthrough. That's why this walkthrough is so long. It's actually a very short walkthrough. But I'll show you the steps. By the way, if you're lost, is you to go up, not down guys, not down. Okay, what you need is up, to go up. Yeah, the map won't help you, but don't worry. Okay, we're gonna fight the Flash Buster. In this difficulty, it's very hard, guys. Okay, it's very hard, but you need to have a lot of environmental kills. So take the table and throw. That is the best damage you can ever do, especially early. He hurts pretty bad, guys, okay? So just throw as much as you can, okay? And just get the hell away. 2 or 3 hits, you are dead, okay? Even if you are full health right now, 2 or 3 hits, you are dead. That's how crazy it is, because right now you are stripped off of your powers. But once you upgrade, you're gonna get way better. Okay, for some reasons I do not know. Okay, Flash Buster, just ignore me. Okay, totally just ignore me. Okay, see, that's one hit. Okay, but okay, then get the way out of here. But if you didn't use your Geisha skill, which is the just now I use it, right? 2 hits, it's all you need, by the way. If you didn't do the stupid thing, you know, which I did just not to get the Devastator trophy. 2 hits and just a few cuts. Flash Buster, it's done. Okay? And then, okay, I like the queue. The way I play video games is I like the queue, okay? So, 2 things you need to know. If you would do, okay, slash, you get more souls. You see, slash, 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 you get more souls, okay? If you would do just press circle on that one shot kill, you will get more health. You get souls, just a little. This chest, take it guys, by the way, okay? There is again another trophy which you need to open 150 chests, which is called Treasure Hunter, okay? But do not worry about the chest, guys. We should get it because this walkthrough will cover all the chests. So I believe half of the journey you are gonna get it. That's why. But please take that chest because you are not coming back here. I want to highlight again, okay guys, that health chest just now. Please take it. You are not coming back here. So even you are full health, take it. But for some reason I'm stupid, I didn't take it. Okay, I just want to highlight that chest just now. Take it. You are not coming back here. Okay, that counts. Okay, that chest right now you are seeing. So drop down, take the chest and get it covered. But we will get the Treasure Hunter trophy eventually. Okay, there are 2 chests here which I strongly recommend you take it, because if you don't take it, you can't live it, because we are not coming back here. Okay, you see, executioner move, I get blue and green, more green souls, means green is the health. And I like the pickup for this in Darksiders is because we don't need to, I hate the part is in, of course you can auto collect, you know, but it's just irritating, okay, for the Darksiders too. And war, it's wow, agility and everything way better than death. Okay, this part again is gonna be a very hard battle, guys, which we'll be fighting. Okay, I've gotta talk about the improvised kills. Improvised kills, it's you need to have 150 kills on the items. Means if you throw a piano, you throw a table, you throw a chair, it must be a kill. You know, the enemies must be dead. It's very hard in mid or later stage. Really hard to farm for it because it will take forever to kill. Right now, you are already taking forever to kill. But it's better you farm it right now. Okay, I can't see a reason. Okay, now this is called Golem. Okay, Golem. Okay, one shot, you're dead. Okay, one shot. He sometimes fire a Hadouken fireball or whatever. Okay, so get the way hell out of him. Okay, this guy's not a joke, guys. Okay, I'm telling you guys. So throw all the heavy stuff, the piano, the tables. Okay, this is, and then. Okay, slash, 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 slash. Get the way out of here, okay? Okay, don't. Okay, he will fire a. Okay, not this. This is just the AoE attack. He will fire a fireball, okay, guys? Just to let you know. Okay, that would take, like. Okay. Okay, I missed an executioner move. This guy is lucky. Okay, pretty hard to face him early. Okay, but you're gonna face quite a lot of times, so just be careful on the golem and stuff. Okay, at this part, okay, there's another health chest which I don't know. I'm gonna take it or what? Okay, but I can tell you, please take it. Okay, because you are not coming back. So there are actually two chests here. Okay, even if you have full health, just take it. Okay, because for some reasons I'm an idiot or what. Okay, this is the health chest. Okay, take it, guys. Take it, okay? Don't be like me, I'm an idiot. You're not coming back here. And this is the place where we will farm our improvised kills.
How long was I gone? In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the third kingdom is lost.
I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. This shall be the briefest of introductions. Seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the fault of his power there.
Okay, so this is the Death Dealer. You're gonna get it. It's story, so it's, I consider that as the fault, okay?
You aren't even a shadow of your.
Okay, first thing first, Volgrim, it's way more, like, there's more use of him in here, which is good. Okay, this place is where we're gonna farm the improvised cubes. So whatever you do, this is the step that I use, okay?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.
So you need to kill them with something like that. And you're gonna farm all the way, guys. All the way until we get it. Okay? Killing Okay, Hot Seeker. Chest, okay, I just want to highlight, okay, you are not going to see all the chest right now where you are seeing, okay, this is how it looks like, okay, it's only in here you will see the chest. The purpose of this walkthrough is we're going to get all of them, okay, all of them, you're going to get all of them and everything, but chest mostly will not appear, it's only because you have the Hot Seeker and it's only in here, okay, but the way of farming the improvised kills right now, only kill the enemies with objects. Okay, whatever you do, farm it like that. In the beginning, okay, I know it's hard, but that is okay. Oh shit, don't do that, don't do that, guys. It don't count as a kill. Okay, you have to kill with objects. So this is the best place to do it. Okay, the best, no doubt. Even if you come back later, it's not good because the enemies will get stronger. You're not gonna fight the wicked right now. Okay, and then one thing I want to highlight, why you do something like that. If you were to do, you know, how are we going to farm? You're not going to get in one try. At most 2 to 3 or worst 4. 4 rounds means you need to complete something like that, okay? So always grab objects and farm. Much later, okay, so do what am I doing right now. I know it's hard, guys, but this is the way to play it. Trust me, you would thank me, okay, since you're gonna grab it, because a lot of people did not get this trophy, okay, improvised kills. And if you do it in the middle or later, you're gonna farm way harder. Right now, you will see the golem, okay. Golem, kill it, okay, just whatever it is. Okay, use the cast, guys. Don't weaken him, then throw the cast. No. Okay, survive first right now. Okay, so golem is pretty easy because you have a lot of objects. You have a lot of objects with you. Remember, you need to kill it, okay? Kill it with the object, then it's considered one kill. And then you can't go to there because you do not have the Tremor Gauntlet. Okay, which is you will get much later, okay? You need the Tremor Gauntlet. And there's a secret chest. You saw the fire hydrant. So one chest there, fire hydrant. Just go over it, okay? You need to knock all of it down, guys. All of it. Then the secret chest will appear. And I'll show you where is the secret chest. So whatever you do, only kill stuff with objects. And rinse and repeat, okay? The first time you are doing this, right? The first time, right now, the first time you are doing it, there will be more enemies. After when you come back, the enemies will get lesser. Okay, I repeat, the enemies will get lesser. Okay, the wicked will get lesser. And whatever objects you use, okay, remember this, guys, remember this. Whatever objects you use, it's not gonna appear. Means if, okay, right now you're seeing 4 cards, okay? Okay, 5 cards. If you were to throw a card, and then you come back, next round, you're not gonna have 5 cards, you're gonna have 4 cards. This applies to all of the objects. That's why it says it's better to do it now, okay? So the next time you come back is only 4 cards. You will not have 5 cards, okay? But it's more than enough for this level at this stage. If you want to come back later, which is I don't recommend, guys. I really don't recommend, because the enemies, you're not going to face the wicked, okay? The enemies is going to get tougher and you can't kill them with, you know, so easily. And then of course, we'll grab all of the items in here, okay? So the first thing first, I believe it's a soul. And then there's a way of doing this, okay? You are going to come back later. You are going to come back later in here. Okay, so this is souls. Eventually, you will get more than 500. Okay, and then swim down, guys. Okay, swim down for your first artifact. Okay, your first artifact. So, grab it. Okay, the soldier artifact. So, it's actually very simple. What does it do? If you sell it back to Valgrim, okay, you sell it back to Vigram, you get 500 souls. Okay, 500. You just need to sell it back to Valgrim. Okay, so more souls, what does it mean? More upgrades. you can get your upgrades faster. Upgrades and everything, it's up to you guys. Okay, up to you. Okay, right now. Okay, upgrade is really up to you. Okay, you see? Artifact. So we're gonna fill all up, guys. Fill everything up in here. Okay, that's the point of this walkthrough. Right now is just concentrate on your improvised skills. And then I'll show you the ways and the fire hydrants, okay? So you have to remember, guys, don't kill, okay? Only kill them with objects. That's the purpose. And then you saw the raven or the crow, hit them, you're gonna get life. Okay, hit them, you're gonna get life. If you need life. So again, do something like that. The first round, which is now you're doing, is the best. Means there's a lot of enemies, but if you come back later, I will show it to you what I mean by come back later. Okay, you're gonna get all the objects that you used. It's not gonna appear out. Okay, it's not gonna appear in your next run, and the enemies will be much lesser, way much lesser. But this is the way to farm it, guys. No doubt, okay? Okay, because I just want to kill the wicket with the object. Okay. Okay, where the hell is he? Come on. Okay, as long as there's a lot of chests, guys, okay, you no need to worry about 150 if you are looking at this walkthrough.
We have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Okay, right now, this is where the secret chest is. Okay, guys, you can't see it. This, you saw my map, there is a chest. This is the secret chest. That's the reason of why we need to hit all of the fire hydrants. So I know it's torture, guys, to do this, but it's the best, trust me. Much later, you are really gonna cry, okay, to farm this trophy. So a lot of people is not getting the improvised trophy. Okay, fire hydrant, guys, okay, don't miss that out. That's the second. Okay, I know it's crazy, guys, doing this, you know, and stuff, but oh shit. Okay, only kills count, remember, guys, kills count. But if you were to do this, you can complete within two or three, worst case scenario, okay, two or three rounds of this. Worst case scenario, you just need to come back 4 times and you are gonna get a trophy. Okay, I don't know how fast are you and stuff, but that's how you do it, guys. Okay. Okay, I know it's torturing, but when you come back, don't worry about one thing. Good is when you, okay, if you do what am I doing right now, okay, right now, you're doing what am I doing right now, you grab, okay, the third fire hydrant, okay, this is where it is, the third fire hydrant. If you're doing what am I doing right now, all the golems, if you manage to kill it, they will not spawn. Okay, the golems will not spawn, and if you have taken all of the chests, they will not spawn. Okay, that's one thing I want to highlight to you. Again, you will come back to the crossroads again. Okay, you will come back. So it's, I always like to leave health chests. Okay, so if you need the health chest, take it. Okay, if you do not, just leave it. Okay, this guy is easy, okay. The purpose is just weaken him. And then, okay, blocking. Don't bother block, okay. It sucks. Because you block, you're actually taking damage. Same as Darksiders 2, okay. No use in blocking. Okay, right now you see? Then you just throw, okay. For him, because you need a kill, okay, he's not dead yet. So take another one. Oh man, okay, another one. Okay, just salvage whatever items you can find, okay, whatever items you can see. Okay, as it says, hitting the raven or the crow. Okay, there it is. Okay, the raven or the crow would give you health. You need to do this, guys. Okay, the fourth fire hydrant. Okay, so whatever it is, just kill enemies with items. Okay, and of course I do mention there will be the golem. If you manage to kill the golem, they're not gonna spawn back much later. Okay, right now you're seeing it's like 4 wicked, right? When you come back, I believe it's only one or two of them only. Right now you're seeing it's quite a lot. Okay, when you come back much later, little bit, but do not worry, because it's actually the second time, third time you're doing this, it's much faster, because you don't need to kill the golem and the enemies are much later, are much fewer, sorry. So this is another souls. Okay, this golem is pretty hard to tackle, guys. Okay, in case you are having, okay, this is what I do. I like to weaken them, then I will use the card. Okay, so just weaken them until you can see the executioner move, like right now you're seeing. Okay, there. Okay, then I'll take the car, because you just need the kill. Ah, crap. Okay, so that's how I do it. Okay, you saw golem. You kill him now, he will not spawn back on your second game, and so on. Okay. Okay. That. Only the kill counts, guys. Okay. There's no way to track it. Okay, this is the fifth fire hydrant, and I believe that's the last. Okay, so there it is, guys. The secret chest. Okay, what does this secret chest contain? It's 500 souls. Okay, guys. 500 souls. There's one more chest right at the below, but it's health. Okay, I'm gonna keep it for much later in case I need health much later. Okay, for the wicket, try and queue it with items. Okay, this is a glitch. Okay, a glitch. Golem can't attack you when you're in that building. Okay, he can't attack you. I just want to let you see. Okay, you see? He will not attack you. He will not come in. So just, you know, the crazy thing is, what I like to do, you know, is just go up, you know. See, he can't touch you, guys. Okay, then grab the tables and throw at him until he's weakened and stuff. You know, if you are having problem with him. See, throw at him, go back. You won't meet him in much on the second playthrough. Okay, so of course, the aim in here is always improvised kills. Trust me, guys. Improvised kills, it's a bitch, okay? It's a bitch to get. If you're going for trophies, guys, of course. If you're going for trophies, this is how I get my improvised kills. It's way easy, okay? The PS3 days, I'm already doing this. Okay, so okay. Remember, there is a health chest right below, guys. Okay. It takes quite a lot of hits, guys, to do this. And of course, for this improvised cues, right, it's I do not want to waste your time, so I will let you see one whole run, and then you see what I do. And then, of course, there will be a few more runs, but I'll just addict, okay? Means I'm gonna stay down here and farm all my impervious, all my kills, okay? All my items too. And then you will see for yourself that the trophy did pop, okay? So it actually works, okay? The best way to do it is to show it to you guys, okay? So I'll addict, you won't need to see this the whole run, because it takes like, I believe, an hour or so, okay? It's crazy, guys, an hour or so, depending on... The first one is the worst, okay? This is the... Okay, that's it. Okay, not bad. That's it. And then, again, farm for it, guys. So, of course, if you are hurt or what, go down here and grab the health chest. There you see? But I'm gonna keep it for much later. In case I need health, I can just come back and grab that. In case much later. And then pretty much you are... Okay, just the enemies here. You only left with this much of enemies. And then you are pretty much done. So again, what I want is... My intention is to weaken him. Okay, there it is. So remember, only kills. Okay, there it is. Okay, and that's it. So this is how the runs looks like. But on the second, you're gonna face way lesser enemies. Okay, another health chest here. I'm gonna take it. Okay, another health chest here. If you need it, take it. If you don't need it, leave it for much later. And of course, additional souls. So this covers. This walkthrough covers up all of the chests that you are seeing for the crossroads. Of course, the last chest is the one, the 500 souls which I mentioned, the secret chest. Grab it. I'm going back to grab it, and then I'm done with this walkthrough. Okay, means you know how does this farming looks like. I'll show you how. Okay, let me see. Okay, right now you see my total kills is 164, correct? 164, and then. It counts. It's, as I say, it's pretty hard to see because 164 is considered of total. So you need 150 kills with the item. So I'll just grab it. Okay, just grab it. Okay. Okay, so this is 500 souls, guys. Okay. So we are done with the chest and everything. So how do I mean by farm? Okay. So go to options.
Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
For Darksiders, I felt Valgrim, it's like more use for him. You know, okay, to move a mountain, Valgrim is humming. Okay, default.
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
So that is the artifact soldier which I mentioned. So press square, okay. Oh, this earth collar is the one we are given to me by Valgrim. Okay, we're gonna equip this first. This is pretty good, by the way. Okay, for upgrades, okay guys, I can't really explain much. It's how much you want. There are some, okay, skills is important, but I'm not, flipsaw, all this is pretty much important. Okay guys, I just want to highlight. This can let me dash in the air. meteor strike. Okay. The 180 and flip saw, it's important, but I prefer weapon master first. There's no way to tell you which one is good in the beginning, although it's important. But if you think skills helps you more, the flip saw, take it. Okay, so this is how I do it, okay. So equip, simple. Okay, there is the item. So just press X, assign it, whatever it is, guys, whatever. Okay, then you just need to press R2. Okay, so this is what does it does. Okay, the Earth Caller have way better use than this, okay. And then I save my game. Okay, this is how I farm. Okay, save game, guys. Okay, save game. Any slot, okay, save it. And then, okay, you load it. Okay, save ready, load. It's the second one, okay. Of course, you look at the time, which is your game time, whichever is the, okay, load it. So you come back again. Okay, so come back again. This is the second run, okay, guys? Second run. I'll let you see. Okay, whatever, as I do mention, for this second run, again, you rinse and repeat what I did, but you're not gonna see Golem, because Golem is already killed, and the chest we have already taken. All those that I've taken will not appear, and the wicket, it's much lesser. Okay, you can see the chest we have already taken. Okay, so rinse and repeat this. This is the second try. Maybe the third run, you do it nicely, the third run, at the end of third run, you're gonna get it. Okay, so that's how you farm your improvised cues. Of course, I will not show it. I will just show you that when I go right at the end, correct, you're not gonna see the Golem. You see right now, you're not gonna see the Golem. Okay, so I'm gonna edit this part. That's what I mean. And there'll be fewer enemies. Right now, remember, there is a lot of the wicket underneath this tunnel, right? Right. When you go down, it's only one. That's why I say everything is like getting lesser. One only. See? There. So this is how you farm it, guys, okay? And then you can go up. Okay, so rinse and repeat. Okay, I'm gonna edit this thing, so it's boring, guys, to watch me farming, okay? I do not want to waste your time and everything. So again, and whatever items you use, it's gonna disappear. Okay, that's one thing you need to know. Okay, so this is actually my third run, okay? My third run. Okay, and I've gotten it, okay? So save, ready, load. Okay, my third run. You will see it. That's how I farm it. Okay, again, my third run. Okay, that's one thing good about editing. Okay, so again, you know, you can see for yourself, guys, like not much cars around and everything, because I do mention, as long as you use up whatever items in here, it's gonna disappear. Okay, so this is the run which I got my improvised cues, and that is how you do it. And you would thank me, guys, okay? You would thank me that you can get it so early, because that is the one thing you need to do, okay? There, guys, improvised cues, okay? 150 cues with items, okay? So you are pretty much done, okay, right now. We are pretty much done. So, okay, I'm going to show you the upgrades, because as I say, the upgrades, right, go whatever you like, it suits you. If you think skills, the flip saw, right at the beginning, the flip saw skill is going to make you survive better, take the flip saw. But I myself, I prefer more damage. That's why I'm going to take weapon that, crap, I do not have. Man, I just like a two souls, okay? Two souls, okay? So if you want flip saw, go ahead and grab it. If you want weapon master, go ahead and grab it. Or you want to chill out and wait for stone skin, go ahead, okay? Ah, stupid, guys. Okay, guys, I forgot I have 500 souls from the artifact. Correct, I have 500 souls. I can just sell it. See? But, whatever. Okay, so I prefer weapon master. So I'm gonna grab it, and that's it. The reason is why Weapon Master is because it increase your damage. I felt I'm more of a aggressive player, you know, so I felt this thing helps me more than the skills. And of course, if you want, there's really a lot to go. No way to tell you like Weapon Master is better than Flip Sword and everything, because sometimes skills do help you more than damage. Okay, I think I can handle the default skills right now, all my default skills. And then, okay, one thing good is about Darkseid, you see my weapon right now. You look at Chaos Eater, wow, you know, you were changed. So okay guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next in part 3. Cheers guys, and good luck.